it with the dry ice, and dry ice is made out of carbon dioxide. When the water melts it, the carbon dioxide forms bubbles, and which makes, when the bubbles pop, it's so cold in there, steam comes out of the bubbles. And if you want to know how the water turned blue, I bought blue food coloring, and when I did this, I pretend I was a wizard making